was the Three Stooges, and today we're talking about harmony. Harmony is when you sing more than one note at a time or play more than one note at a time on an instrument. Harmony is also used to enhance the melody. The melody is the part that we sing, and anytime you sing another note, you're creating harmony at the same time. The three notes that they sang are called a triad. Not those particular notes, but any three notes that you sing or play at the same time is called a triad. Tri as in three, makes sense? Okay, I want you to watch this short video that explains harmony a little more deeply.
Musical layers, melody and harmony. Melody, the catchy or memorable part of music. In most popular songs that feature a vocalist, the melody is easily identified because it is the layer of music that is being sung.
Grips on your ways, front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away, even when I'm away.
In more technical terms, a melody is a series of individual notes. These notes are often broken up into musical phrases, which are smaller sections of the melody. Melodic phrases can function the same way that verbal or written phrases function as part of a sentence. Some phrases sound like they end in commas,
one more time I go,
while others sound like they end in periods.
Higher powers taking a hold on me.
Most music has other musical layers that accompany a melody. Often, one of these layers is what we call harmony. Harmony is also constructed from pitches, but its function is mainly to provide support for the melody. As we will learn, harmony can significantly contribute to the overall mood of a song, but it is not the main focus. In this song, Drake is singing the melody while a piano plays the accompanying harmony.
I'm your one dance, got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go, higher powers taking a hold on me.
If you listen carefully, you can hear that the piano is playing multiple pitches at the same time. When three or more pitches are played together in this way, they form a chord. Chords are the basis for Western harmony. However, there is another layer in this song, the percussion. Is this melody or harmony?
I need a one dance, got a Hennessy in my head. One more time before I go, higher powers taking a hold on me.
The answer is neither. The drums are instruments of indefinite pitch, and as such, do not play melody or harmony. So how can we recognize the melody in music without a singer? Typically, the melody will be the most obvious layer. It is often higher in pitch and or louder in dynamics than the other layers. The melody here is clearly played by the violinist, Lindsey Stirling. Notice how the harmony layers in this piece are not made up of chords like they were in One Dance. Instead, the harmony consists of a series of separate notes, just like a melody does, but these notes are repetitive, very much in the background, and do not draw your ear in the same way that melody does. As you listen to music this week, practice hearing and identifying different musical layers.
When you look at this sheet music to the hymn Be Thou My Vision, you see four parts being played all at the same time. There's a melody, Be Thou My Vision, and all the other notes are harmony, and they make chords. So there's more than three notes being played at a time. When there's four, we also call it a chord. Because there's more than three, it's not a triad. But we have chords that go with this key, the key of E, four sharps in that key. We have notes on the treble clef and on the bass clef, and they're all there to enhance the harmony that we know when we sing this song at Mass. Be thou my vision, O Lord of my heart. Not be all else to me, save that thou art. Okay, you recognize that song, right?
Okay, I think you maybe understand harmony a little better now. And I want to end our video lesson with a song that's being sung by myself and my husband, Steve. And it's a very popular, very famous praise song. And I'd love for you guys to sing along. At least you can join in on the chorus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. And the hand motions for that I'm doing when you see me, it's yes, like thumbs up, and Lord, because Lord is sign language. It's an L. Actually, it's an L. An L. And so we're going, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. And it's kind of fun. So maybe learn this song if you don't know it. Sing along if you do. And I'll see you next time.
I'm trading my sorrows, I'm trading my shame, I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. I'm trading my sickness, I'm trading my pain, I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. I say yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen. I'm hurt but not crushed, persecuted, not abandoned, struck down but not destroyed. I am blessed beyond the curse, for His promise will endure, for the joy is going to be my strength. Oh, the sorrow may last for the night, this joy comes with the morning. Yeah, 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 I'm trading my sorrow, I'm trading my shame, I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. I'm trading my sickness, I'm trading my pain, I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. I say yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen, 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 amen. I say yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen, amen. Amen, amen. I say yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Amen, amen, amen,
amen. Thanks, boys and girls.
Be safe, boys and girls, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.